in the position behind the Derby.
A rainbow jersey. Fable. The world champion, European champion, under a 21. Great form, experience. She needed to take the victory here. She took last week in the push-off ahead of Schmeliga with Malta, the bronze medalist on that occasion. Malta coming back here for Australia. Okay, so see four laps ago this side. It's great to see so many rainbow jerseys, European champions jerseys, European champions, the Spring Vogel. It's a 15 times she's been in a rainbow jersey. Three laps ago this side. So your order now, Stephanie Horton moves up on the outside, trying to press credits, Carly Nevelis, Bobart React on the inside. She knows what she's doing here though, she allows the Aussie and the Dutch rider to move through. Press credits, just had to kick back just a touch. Simone Cooper starts and then moves up towards the wheel of Christina Bobart, they're going to get it down this time. It's Stephanie Horton on the inside for Australia, but here comes Christina Bobart over the top. Mustafa from first. Oh, thank you. And his Vogel leads into the final turn.